Hi friends, now today let's see some important definitions, okay? First, complementary angles. What are complementary angles? If the sum of two angles is equals to 90 degrees, then they are said to be complementary angles. They are complementary angles. Let's see some examples of these complementary angles. Okay, now example we will see. First, now see this. Now these two are some angles A, B, C and P, Q, R. Now value of this is 60 degrees and value of this is 30 degrees. Now if we add this both angles, means angle ABC plus angle PQR, if we add this both, what we will get? ABC we have 60 degrees plus PQR we have 30 degrees. This is 90 degrees. Sum of them is 90 degrees. So angle ABC and PQR are called as complementary angles. Now supplementary angles. Now we have, if the sum of two angles is equals to 180 degrees, then they are supplementary angles. If the sum of two angles is 180 degrees, okay, if the sum of two angles is 180 degrees, then they are said to be complementary angles. Let's see some examples. There are two angles C, D, E and V, M, F. These are two angles. Now this is 130 degrees and this is 50 degrees. Now let's add these both. Angle EDC plus angle VMN. EDC is 130 degrees, VMN is 50 degrees. 130 degrees plus 50 degrees, 180 degrees. So these both are said to be supplementary angles. Now see how to find the complement of an angle. Suppose there is a question. Now first we will see about complementary angles. Now suppose given an angle is equals to 40 degrees, then how to find its complement? That is, which pair, if we add something to 40 degrees, we should get 90 degrees. We should get, that is called as complementary angle. The angle is called as complementary angle of this. Here ABC and PQR are two angles. PQR is complementary angle of ABC. ABC is the complementary of angle of PQR. Now, how to find the complementary angle? Which always complementary, complement of an angle will be 90 degrees minus given angle. Here, given angle is 40 degrees. 90 degrees minus 40 degrees, we get 50 degrees. Now, we see here supplementary angles. Now, see here, an angle, let it be 40 degrees again, then supplement, how to find its supplement, supplement will be always 180 degrees minus given angle, now 180 degrees minus given angle is 40 degrees, 180 degrees minus 40 degrees, that is we get 140 degrees. In this way, means using these formulas, 90 minus given angle and 180 minus given angle will be its supplementary and complementary angles.